Then as McLaren got badly off course at Saint-Devot once again, this time confining itself to a spin.